trust me. You know what? What a waste of effect. I can't think of talking for crap. Now I can actually like hear myself this time, and don't look at the bottom of my corner. Yeah, I died once. Yeah, we're not gonna talk about that, alright, buddy boys? Okay, so playing a game is all very fun, but playing a game inside of a game that's already popular that people play, that you literally can't get for free on the Epic Games. By the way, use my code creator, link down below. Let me stop. I don't have a code creator, but for my sponsor me, please, that would be very appreciated. But like I was saying, playing a popular game inside of a popular game is not really fun because you can literally play Fortnite. Literally play Fortnite for free. You don't need to buy it off of some website or do it for free. I don't know why. But if it's up to me, yeah, just don't look at how many times I died. We ain't gonna talk about that, right, big fella? But playing a popular game inside of a popular game is not really fun. Thank you for your generosity, but no. I don't want to play Fortnite. That's a game that lags and breaks my computer. Okay, so if you guys ask me, don't ask me why. I'm just gonna do it anyways, because simply I don't want to play the actual game because it's actually gonna break my freaking computer and it's gonna lag me to freak out. So let's just spam. This is very fun. Yeah, Battle Bus. Wow. Well, Battle Bus will have more interiors. Yes, I am. Let me tell you guys something. I'm not gonna play this ever again. I did play this twice now. And don't ask me why. I just stuttered. Yes, I stuttered. So what's up? You got a problem with me? Okay, then deal with it, big fella. Okay, what is this right here? Is this a chest? Don't.
I've got you in my sights.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I got myself into this situation. Well, it all started 2 days ago when my mom woke me up for school.
You gotta hurry up and get Dave, you crazy, dog.
Man, how you guys load yourself in? I'm gonna...
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.